Hi, it's Alan from Crashtest Security. In this video, I will tell you more about common weakness enumeration and some of its prominent vulnerabilities. So let's get started. With data and network security being a major concern for modern software development, several frameworks and guidelines have been developed to administer secure systems. The Common Weakness Enumeration Database is a community-developed project that provides a catalog of common vulnerabilities in the software and hardware of an organization's tech stack. The database includes detailed descriptions of common weaknesses and guides secure coding standards. The Common Weakness Enumeration Database lists cyber vulnerabilities for any hardware or software product. The CWE identifies and categorizes the vulnerability type, security issues associated with the vulnerability, and possible prevention efforts to address detected security vulnerabilities. Supported by MITRE, CWE is a community-developed catalog that enforces a data-driven approach to cybersecurity. Security teams typically rely on the CWE's catalog of software weaknesses as input for secure coding practices and designing the vulnerability management program. CWE is also considered crucial for managing the risks of a cyber supply chain, as it can be used to identify and address potential security vulnerabilities within third-party components of an enterprise network. CWE vulnerabilities are software and hardware systems flaws that lead to security issues if left unattended. The CWE database categorizes over 600 class and base level weaknesses, with the most severe types listed under CWE Top 25. The database lists vulnerabilities along with their impacts, helps organizations understand the attack surface, and identifies approaches to harden underlying systems. A few common security vulnerability types in the CWE list include out-of-bounds write. This security weakness arises when the application writes data outside the boundaries of an intended input buffer. The weakness may also be caused when the application executes pointer arithmetic or alters an index to reference a location outside the memory buffer. This memory corruption often leads to unintended code execution, crashes, or data corruption. The out-of-bounds write vulnerability is highly likely to be exploited, with a national vulnerability database count of 3033. The severity of an attack is also high, with an average common vulnerability scoring system score of 8.22 and an overall security score of 65.93. Out of bounds read. The CWE-125 vulnerability arises when the application can read data outside the boundaries of the intended output buffer. Adversaries can read sensitive information from out of bounds memory to obtain secret values that can be used to bypass authentication mechanisms and exploit other weaknesses for further reach. The vulnerability can also lead to a memory buffer overflow, segmentation faults, and even a system crash. This potentially occurs when the application reads variable data values, assuming that a process exists to terminate the read operation outside the stated buffer memory. The CWE-125 weakness is a moderately severe attack vector with a CVSS score of 6.94 and an NVD count of 1448, and an overall security score of 24.9. Improper neutralization of input, also known as cross-site scripting. This vulnerability occurs when an adversary can inject malicious code into websites, typically using browser-side scripts. The weakness is common in applications that accept untrusted data in a dynamically generated web page without proper neutralization. In such instances, the malicious script data is used to perform adverse actions, such as transferring sensitive data or sending abnormal HTTP requests within the web server's security context. The CWE-79 vulnerability has a high likelihood of exploitation, with an NVD count of 3564. The severity of such an attack is medium, with the weakness garnering an average CVSS score of 5.8 and an overall CWE security score of 46.84. Improper input validation. The CWE-20 weakness occurs in applications that accept input data, but do not validate appropriately whether the supplied input has the properties required for secure processing. When the application receives an altered control flow path, an attacker can craft unexpected inputs that access a limited resource or remote code execution. Input validation weaknesses typically occur due to flaws in implementing architectural concepts in the SDLC or adopting development best practices. The severity of the improper input validation flaws in software is mild, with an average CVSS score of 7.25. The likelihood of exploitability is medium, with an NVD count of 1120 and an overall security score of 20.47. Improper neutralization of special elements. The CWE78 vulnerability occurs in software applications that construct a portion or an entire OS command using external inputs supplied from an upstream component. This vulnerability, also known as OS command injection, is active when the application does not neutralize elements present in the input that could modify the command when sent to the intended downstream component. The CWE78 vulnerability allows attackers to execute commands directly on the operating system without having direct access to the platform. Since an attacker can abuse privilege programs to obtain permissions and specify commands rendered inaccessible by default, OS command injection often leads to improper privilege management. OS command injection is a moderate vulnerability with an NVD count of 833. The severity of attacks targeting the CWE78 vulnerability is mild, with an average CVSS score of 8.71 and an overall security score of 19.55. Additional weaknesses on the CWE Top 25 list that range from high to medium severity include improper neutralization of unique elements used in SQL command SQL injection, CWE89. Use after free, CWE416. Improper restrictions of operations within the bounds of a memory transfer, CWE119. Deserialization of untrusted data, CWE502. Improper authentication, CWE287. Cross-site request forgery, CWE352. Missing authorization, CWE862. Shared resource with improper synchronization, race condition, CWE362. Improper neutralization of elements used in a command, command injection, CWE77. Try Crashtest Security today to discover how it integrates into your development stack for efficient, automated vulnerability scanning. The trial is free. Also, subscribe to the Crashtest Security channel to get more information about the most significant web security threats, their prevention, and how to use the Crashtest Security Suite. Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.